previous two games coming into today would be more of a factor offensively.
The DeHans throws hands again after the Dowdell miss.
Rummy Thompson for the layup. He's on the free throw line. He'll see the pair of free throws. Now, this is something